What's up, everybody? This is your girl, Mrs. T, and I am back with another video. Yes, so today, let me see, your girl is doing the 1 pound challenge of 1 pounds of carrots, okay? I'm sorry about the adjustment on the camera. So, you guys, I was eager to try it because I did see the video of Princy P. Well, here you go. You guys, let me see if I can get this right for you guys. Because this is a 2 pound bag. Okay, you see it? 32 ounce, 2 pound bag. Okay, so what I did was to get my 1 pound was I divided. Okay, so here go my 1 pound of carrots. So, can your girl do 1 pound of carrots? Let's see. And if I do well, I might just eat an extra one, okay? So yeah, you guys, if you're viewing this video for the first time, please thumbs it up, share this video with any and everyone. Let them know what your girl is doing on her channel. And don't forget, hit that notification twice so you can get all of my load-ups. Okay, because you never know what Miss T is going to bring to a page. So, with that being said, let's get into it. And no water is allowed. Miss T gonna see, can she pull this one off? And if I pull it off, shut this video, y'all. You know, carrots is actually good for me. Uh-oh, walk out of the way. Yeah, I'm cutting off the tip. I wiped the dog. Baby carrots all up in my mouth. No, I'm not eating the thicker part. because it's more rougher. One got away. Lord, two got away. Really, three. Yeah, it looks a little too thick for your girl. So those is not gonna be eight. That's the tailbone of them. Yeah, I call it the tailbone. Okay. Mm-hmm. So you guys, if you're viewing this video for the first time, thumbs are straight up. Subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. And just share this video with any and everyone. Let them know what your girl is doing on her channel. And yes, furthermore, hit that notification so you can get all of my load up. This was the 1 pound carrot challenge. And yes, I put aside all the big ones. The tail of it. Excuse the Belgium. Would definitely be 8. Oh, we can take it as a loss. I don't know. But anyway, thank you for viewing. I'm trying to watch the time. Can you get it going? You girl did. So thank you guys for viewing. Share this video with any everyone. Let them know what your girl is doing. And you guys be looking out for my banana pudding. Because I did 2 videos in 1 day. Yeah. Love you guys. Spread the word.